Hey guys, it's Norm at the Gamer here, and I am tired, very, very tired. Yeah, I need to go sleep, but it's only 11 right now, so I don't know, not sure what I'm gonna do, but I do have an unboxing for you guys. I was not expecting to get it today. I thought it was gonna come Tuesday, but it came early, and I also got two other games that I will be unboxing. These are all old games, but they're games that it'd be good to have in my collection. But let's go ahead and get started with this one. Games, and the first one I'm gonna pick out is gonna be the first Resistance game, Resistance 1, Resistance Fall of Man, I should say. It was a PS3 launch title. We got this little sticker thing that I'm gonna have to fix, but yeah, this was a great game. It was one of the first games I owned, and this game was actually what got me into first person shooters, even though I'm not that much into them. I did love this game, online campaign, all that stuff. But when it goes with the four people, you know, split screen or whatever, goes with the 40 people online. Hopefully the online servers are still on. Takes 120 megabytes of memory. Goes with 720p, PlayStation Network compatible, and requires a broadband. Ethernet, whatever, yeah. And then it's rated for mature for blood and gore, intense violence, and strong language. Obviously, this is pre-owned. Like I said, these are old games, so I'm probably not gonna buy it new. But the second game I did get is Tekken 6. I had this game for the 360 when it first came out, you know, a while ago, and yeah, I hated the story mode, probably still will, but I'm gonna try to get some trophies on this version since I did have it for 360. But yeah, fighting game, my favorite fighting franchise. Yeah, and I decided to get it for PS3. Prepare for Tekken Tag Tournament 2, which comes out later this year, probably like winter or something like that. But yeah, but it does have multiple leaderboards, lobby, matchmaking, messaging, and it, custom soundtrack, uploading, and all that crap. I'm looking at these little tiny words up here that you can probably barely read, but yeah. Here's the front. Here's the back. Yeah, and I love the this franchise. It's great. Easy to play the game. You can mash buttons and still win, but it's better if you know what you're doing, what, you know, buttons you're pressing and stuff. But regardless, this is a really good fighting series or whatever. But this game has the worst story ever, just gameplay wise and just overall bad. But I'm there for the fight anyway, so yeah. But it goes up to two players, you know, locally, two players online. Takes 32 megabytes of memory. Goes up to 720p, has DualShock 3 support, headset support, and requires a broadband connection. And it's rated for teen for alcohol reference, crude humor, mild language, and suggestive themes, and violence. So, yeah. And, I guess I need to open up Resistance since I didn't do that. I'm trying to put the disc straight so you guys can see that. And then there's the booklet. I love how they advertise Dragon Ball Z on the back. But yeah, let me show you guys the end of Resistance 1. Of course there's no manual. This game is like really old, and I still have, what is up with this? I don't want that. I might as well not have had a manual, but there it is. Awesome. Now I will not be getting Resistance 1 or 2 if that's what you guys are thinking, since I am a PS3 games collector. Of course I'd be probably getting the whole series instead of just one. The only thing about that is that I hated Resistance 2 and 3. I won't say hate, I really disliked both of them. I mean, Resistance 3 kind of redeemed Resistance 2 a little bit, but not much. But I don't know, Resistance 1 was the only Resistance game I liked. I did not get to play that PSP one. And one that's coming out for Vita, I'm not sure about, but I might try it out. But anyway, kind of got off topic there. There's my unboxings for two games, Resistance Fall of Man and Tekken 6, both for PlayStation 3. Hope you guys enjoyed this unboxing. Comment on whatever. And yeah, rate if you like this video or not, and subscribe for more unboxings, gaming news, and game footage. And yeah, I should have some more unboxings later next week, so go check that out. Or would it be this week since it's Sunday? Well, it's not Sunday yet, but by the time this gets posted, it'll be whenever. But anyway, gonna go ahead and go. Thanks again for watching, and I'll chat you guys later. See ya.